guys. I'm here with recipe number 6. Alright, we're turning the page today. Alright, first up, we've got shrimp and chili sauce. Let's get started. Now here, you never want to shake the Wii Remote back and forth too hard, or it'll result in tearing the lettuce, which will take away your very good right off the bat. And in this case, we don't want that, do we? Next, we need to prepare the shrimp. It's pretty much just holding B and following the arrows. Not too difficult. Next, we're going to slice and dice. Sorry about the camera. Next, we're going to chop some ingredients. Or, actually, just one. Garlic. Next, we're grating some ginger. There we go. Now here, you don't want to add the shrimp until the meter's at that green line. Then do that quickly and press finished. And you're good to go. And the last step is stir frying everything up. Okay, what you're going to want to do here is add the shrimp first. Don't be afraid to flip it around, stir it around. Wait for it just a minute, like right before it's going to get its first circle. Then add those two ingredients. Sorry about the camera. Then you are going to add the ginger, the potato starch, and the spicy miso bean sauce. And we're done. There it is, shrimp and chili sauce. And there's our gold medal. All right, thanks for watching. See you next time.